Welcome to the stage of history retold. Soul of Sophia.
Oh, God.
Unknown soul. Sophia was a baker's daughter, chosen by the gods to become a holy warrior.
Soul Calibur 6, Project Soul. Sorry, I had no choice. Well, you're back now, so that's all that matters. Please, Rathion, assist me in my battle. So many lives lost. So much. I never did ask that young man his name, but he carries the burden of fate on his shoulders. How awful. Here, too, I find the ravages of the cursed sword. Fear not. I have your arms and armor to protect me. Shh. It's okay. Be still now. It's even better than the battle gear I was bestowed with last time. Nightmare. He is the cause of all this horror. Besides, my mission to save people from evil has not changed. Nightmare was supposed to be based in Austrinsburg, but when I went there, Soul Edge's master was gone. And then I must destroy Soul Edge. I know the road you walk is long and arduous. However, I can cleanse you of evil. And maybe even save you. The evil is still present? Please be still. Rest. Almighty Hephaestus, hear my prayer. Please watch over him.
Yeah! Useless! I'll not yield! My resolve is firm! Here. I failed? I can't just stand by and... I've got no choice!
Almighty Hephaestus, hear my prayer. Please watch over him.
The names of the warriors whose fates were bound to the two swords have been etched into the very fibers of history.